Our village was destroyed. Darkness retreated. Let's go. We can't waste our time. I hope our people are alive and we will be able to rescue them.
Look at this abandoned house covered by cobweb. Could it be the nest of the giant spider?
It looks like a while ago there was a path to the cave here, and the cave used to be inhabited. I think we need to check it out.
What a magical place. Maybe the people who developed the method to escape from the darkness live here. What a clear water! And what's out there? Is it a book?
Thank you.
happens with people? How will we free them now after we ran out of the ethereal gas?
We will have to find those who created it. Those scholars that learned how to escape from the darkness and discovered the powers of the magical flower. This is the very Book of the Sages. Thank you. Now everything. It seems to be the Book of Sages, that script of the protective dome. We found it, the place that we were looking for such a long time. But where is the protective dome? We just need to find the flower that the residents of... Here it is, the magical flower. Hurry, we need to rescue our unchained by the web comrades. And here's the missing page. There's a list of everything you need to create an ethereal substance that is used to fight the insidious web.
I am so happy.
Lucky we are. I will need to use all of these tools to create the substance and free those enshrouded by the web. Now, my dear, take this substance and...